Gentlemen, we go tonight. It's the 75th anniversary of the liberation of Colditz Castle on the 16th of April 2020. Get Out of Colditz is a highly addictive new card game for 1 to 6 players of 7 years and up to commemorate this anniversary. The object of the game is to build a 2-card rope tunnel or key escape chain in front of you. On this, you place your escaper, and to win the game outright, slap down a home run card to jolly old Switzerland. There are much prized packages from home, like the special parcels that can stand in for missing escape cards. The thing is, opponents, keen to escape themselves, will try to stop your little game. Their searchlight card will see part of your chain discovered and return to the deck. Their shoot escaper card will put paid to one of your grave number. And the Germans have people on the inside. A traitor takes away one whole escape attempt. Damn! But if you're lucky, you can commandeer a card of your choosing to get your escape attempt back on track. Is it time for a surprise search, allowing you to swipe a random card from each player? Good luck! And a confiscation order allows you to take one of the visible cards from the table. Wait a moment, it's a roll call. All escapers must return to players' hands immediately. But all's never quite lost. Use a diversion card to burn any bothersome card played against you. Get Out of Colditz is simple, has all the thrills, strategy, twists of fate, and pure chance of a real escape from Colditz Castle. So, who will be the first player to escape in the escapable Colditz? Please support us now and allow this game to be produced. Be one of the first to get your own deck of cards. Coming to Kickstarter on 17th of February 2020.